What's up, guys? Welcome back to Guardian of Love and Justice Event Hunter. I'm returning. Okay. This will be the third video of the series. I'm trying to think where we left off last time. I think we left off level 17. Second. I wanted to say froze up for a second. Alright. was good. Okay, gotta get to level 18. Super Sailor Moon here for a second. Obviously not the case. Alright, Mega Man. Let's go. Very good. Alright, so there are 9 levels left to get the character to max level 3. I don't know if I said this, but I'm gonna do the same thing like I did in the last Star's Adventures. Get the character and raise the max level, and that's it. Event. Bring her in. out here very quickly. This is only three. Get two. He's on catcher to be done. Get over with. Move on quick. Billy, like, the Sailor Moon manga, only difference is he doesn't add any moves to it, so just change the colors down to 12. We'll be right back. Coup de Grace. I believe we'll put another bomb here. Or a structure. What do you call it, thing? Come on. Watch and we'll see level 22, and we'll get the character next time.